work is well underway, Commander.
I've started to wonder how the Advent Administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
New orders, Commander? You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
These robotic units, developed by Advent, seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification. Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Setting course for the South African sector.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to keep the peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered. Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
Hey, Commander. something, Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent.
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working with them, I admit, I was drawn to the sense of normalcy they offered. It was a mistake.
Then I'd say you've got your work cut out for you.
Commander, I've recently been made aware that we have at least one member of the science team who is currently awaiting an assignment. We should have our science staff assigned to facilities to maintain an efficient operation.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Erledigt. Verstanden. Alles klar.
Thank you. position for deployment.
It took some work, but apparently the Resistance managed to disable a UFO that set down in this area. Unfortunately for them, alien reinforcements moved in before they had a chance to pull anything off the ship. We're heading in to take whatever we can. Secure the site and eliminate all hostile contacts. Menace 1-5, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure the area, neutralize all hostiles.
No need to ask twice.
Location confirmed.
Bin schon dabei. Double time.
Sound copy.
Will do.
Overwatch.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Throwing grenade!
Confirmed. Hostile neutralized.
I got eyes on an admin position.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
Bring to Fiamma!
Target neutralized. Target asset sighted. Ich
close.
On your order.
Man, get a ball!
X-ray neutralized. Toss me some ammo!
Sure thing. I've got the loot here. On my way. On your order. It's killing time.
On the move.
Trusting you here. Let's rock.
Wechsle Position. Das könnte etwas wehtun. I'm on it. To go.
Solid copy.
Moving out. We're green to go.
Not a problem.
Roger that. Advent forces on the ground.
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
Take it back.
Bombs away!
Terminated.
neutralized.
Accessing system. We're good to go.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.